In 1864, attempting to run the Union blockade, Greenhow's boat ran aground off North Carolina. She drowned while carrying important dispatches for the Confederacy.